Yes, Lord.
Woo! Hallelujah! Yes. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord, oh God.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I'm going to read to you from the St. Luke, the 23rd chapter, and I'm going to read you the... I'm going to read from the 24th, I'm sorry. Now upon the first day of the week, was very early in the morning, they came unto the sepulchre, bringing the spice which they had prepared, and sitting up with them. And they found the stone rolled away from the sepulchre. And they entered in, and found not the body of the Lord Jesus. And it came to pass, as they were much perplexed, thereabout, behold, two men stood by them in shining garments. And right here, what we're going to talk about is that he has risen.
Right.
He has risen. And he said that Mary and the other women said, had prepared spice to come to the tomb and anoint the body of the Lord. Because at this time he had been there for 3 days and his body had begun to stink. So they knew that they had to anoint him with this sweet oil to keep him smelling good. But I want you to know, when they got to the tomb, wasn't there. Hallelujah. This Jesus that I know, he had already the Lord.
Amen.